with Justin Allegri.
Happy Saturday morning to you. Here's the news and results from Friday.
Looking first at the American League East, Cedric Mullins crossed the plate three times in the game
as the Orioles took down the A's 3-2.
The Rays combined for 10 hits as a team as they got the home victory against the Astros 7-2. The Blue Jays took down the visiting Braves 4-2. The Yankees defeated the visiting Tigers 5-3. Joey Gallo drove home three runs, leading Texas to a victory over the Red Sox 7-5. The Cleveland Indians knocked out 10 hits as a team as they got the extra innings win over the White Sox 4-1. The Royals had six stolen bags in the contest as they defeated the Twins in the Twin Cities 3-1. Dylan Bundy collected win number three this year as the Angels got the win against the Mariners 1-0. The Mets right fielder, number 30, had three hits on the day, helping the Mets get by the Phillies 4-2. The Miami Marlins amassed 14 hits in the game as they took down the Nationals in Washington 7-2. The Reds combined for a four-hitter as they nabbed the win against the visiting Cubs 1-0. The Dodgers put together 10 total hits as they grabbed an extra innings win over the Brewers 6-1. The St. Louis Cardinals pitched well, allowing only three hits as they defeated the Pirates at PNC Park 1-0. The D-backs racked up 11 hits as a team as they bested the visiting Rockies 7-6. The San Francisco Giants held the opposition at bay with only four hits as they made short work of the Padres 6-0. Thanks for tuning in today. We'll be back here tomorrow and all season long.